wasn't really the one. I wasn't really focusing in lessons and that, so obviously deciding to come to AP.
School wasn't for me. And it's like, what I wanted to do there, I couldn't do because I'm into music and everything, but at school, music was like, not how it is here.
Because I feel that I didn't really fit in school, and I think that AP would have suited more to my educational needs. You can be yourself and not be judged, and whereas like when you're in school, you have to be suited to a certain way, like a certain uniform and a certain look, which I think doesn't suit certain people.
Mainstream school weren't working out for me, so I decided to join Dv8 to progress my music career.
To understand more about music and where it began, and just to like understand the basics of music, and just to help me because I'm into music and I want to like progress.
Like the max and that, like making beats on Logic. Performances run Dv8, and obviously I get on with a lot of people at college.
Everything that I've been in the studio a lot of times with Sam, made music and that, made lots of beats.
I like AP because it's a calm environment, it's a chilled environment. And if you got problems, you can talk to the teachers and they'll sort you out. And plus, they'll also help you, like when you're making beats, they'll help you produce your beats better, mix it down better, and that like, always give you the help you need.
What I love about AP is that everyone's really caring and compassionate, and if you need any help, you can always ask the members of staff and the colleagues at work in the building and stuff. So if I lose my fame and
fortune, really don't mind. It's made me a better artist lyrically. Mm-hmm. It's made me a better person, like, you know what I mean?
AP has made me realise like who I am, and rather than like being in school and trying to suppress that person, I've learned to embrace it.
AP's helped me like better ways, you know, with like confidence, that's one thing. All my musical stuff, like the beats that I've been making, everything really to do with music.
Better understanding of the music industry, but before I started Dv8, I thought once you get signed to a record label, that's it. Like you don't really need to. You need to make more music, but I thought like you just get all your money. But I heard that and learnt now that once you get signed, you actually have to work harder than you actually did before you was actually signed. So, and royalties and that, like, yeah.
Well, AP has always been there for me, like in times of need, like when I need.
Obviously, like, I'll tell them, like, just keep on working, innit? Because obviously, like, the work might get a bit hard, but obviously, like, I'll just tell them, keep working and just strive towards success, you know what I mean?
Sit down, do your work, don't cause no trouble, and you'll be
back. E-plus. The advice I'll give to them is that once you're here, just stay on your work, like just stay at it, like you know what I mean? Just don't give up halfway through because there's no point really coming there if you just do that.
I would just say just to achieve your goal, get your qualification and make sure that you do something you're capable of doing.
Don't forget your ID when Ben comes.